Greetings and welcome back to some more lore and the second part of our very first landed supply barge, I think it is called. It's not only the second part, for me it's only also a new day, so I took a few minutes just now to kind of get used to our situation here.
Location confirmed.
So we are like halfway through the ship. I would say two-thirds through. So far we killed 27. Normally these kind of ships should have 40-something enemies.
Copy that.
So I expect, like, we found two more groups in the cargo hold. Or in the... No, this is the cargo hold. In the engine room. And,
rolling.
So I would expect one more group somewhere around here.
Back online.
On overwatch. Moving out. I'm ready. I'm rolling. Locked and loaded.
Let's make sure everybody is fully loaded. Step here.
Drogę. Mogę siać.
Now, thankfully, despite reloading or loading rather the safe here, we still see this, which is kind of a bug, but I'll take it. Game screws you over and so many points. You gotta take the little things, right? Okay.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Let's come up here. Do we have anything here? Looks safe-ish.
I'm on it, Commander.
Roger, tracking.
Getting it done.
She's there.
Oh, you're a bit far behind here. So are you.
Time to load her.
Heading to that location. Roger. Got my eyes on.
Now I'm
got it covered.
Kinda wanna keep my two heavy weapons steadied. Although honestly, if I see what's still left here, I would like to keep these two rockets. We haven't heard anything. You know, let's take a turn here to reload and let the rest of the squad catch up. And so, I think this non-medic medkit, might as well use it here to heal back up to full.
This is gonna hurt. Pulling arse.
That high ground, though.
Wypatruję nieprzyjaciół, Roger. I've got my eyes on. Rolling. On overwatch.
Okay.
What was that?
Something in that direction. This is not a great location to fight here. I'm thinking I want to see if something's in here and we could use these doors to fight whatever's over there.
I'm on it, Commander.
Okay, this seems empty.
Aye, aye.
This seems empty, okay.
Roger that.
Let's not take the route outside. I'm gonna keep you here. No.
Ruszam.
10-4.
Get you inside.
Roger, Dodger.
Right, Commander.
Now, if something comes up here, I get a few shots with Jet, and I should have, like, some decent sidelines here. I might even leave Jason here. At least one turn. I want to bring my scout around the back to actually see what we're dealing with. We hear sectoid sounds, so... And we don't have any sectoids in the engine room. Maybe like sector commander or something.
Time to motor.
Let's take the dash here. Okay. Mectoid, sectoids, and a drone. It's not too wild.
Roger that.
Even consider a capture here.
Już biegnę.
Moving out.
Let's take the high ground with you. I think also I'm gonna bring you up.
Stepping off.
On the ground. Yeah.
Will do. Roger that. Scanning.
This should... We're not dealing with shoots. I was going to say this should provide me with cover. No, we're not doing shoot here.
Roger, Dodger.
This is an interesting question. Where will I have any sniper sights? Well, if they're coming up, I have shots from here. If they're staying down there, then I can just wait another turn and then relocate. Not expect that. I don't like the position of the what's it called? The Mectoid here. Very tempted to run in here, because if they're gonna activate, then I can probably like take down a sectoid or two.
On the move.
There now. Overwatch. Aye, aye.
I wish you could tell them something like, if they activate, then open the door.
On Overwatch.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
I guess I see them, even though technically I don't have line of sight, huh?
On my way. Eyes peeled, Commander. Look who's here.
Is that really gonna be it? I'm just gonna stand there out in the open. Oh, capture, capture, capture. Don't kill him, Chad. Too late.
They're moving around the side. See you in hell.
No, this is really not the activation I was hoping for. Let's check what we can see from up here. Wait. Oh yeah, no, those two. Makes sense. Just flanked by that guy. If I move here, then that should give me another sight on that guy, and I can suppress him.
Moving.
Also seeing the drone, okay. Sniper shots. Drone needs to die. That sector needs to die. No way in hell I can get a chemical grenade in there. For some reason you don't see it. Him. Okay, let's suppress. Is not gonna cut it, I think. I mean, this is a shot I'm gonna take, but the question is, can I somewhat safely? To finish that sentence, can I somewhat safely move in and shred that guy?
Aye, aye.
I can probably smoke.
Yoshi there.
From here, where I stand.
Smoke's in the air.
I'm even thinking about, because it's kind of important that we keep our suppression up. Smoking down there. You know, I'm just gonna reload and steady here. To keep the rockets for the rest of the party here.
Roger that.
And you guys stay in there. There's nothing for you here. Only death awaits you. Okay, you do the matrix. Alright, alright. That's my shot on Mr. Mind Tricks. Pretty good. Kill him this turn, I wanna say. He's still shredded, right? Yeah. It's hard to say. Two shots here. One shot here, one shot. Andy doesn't even have. No, Jet doesn't even have line of sight. This is just a laser shot. Things, if I'm gonna suppress him, I could move in Roberta for smoke, gas rather. I really wish I had other people with suppression more often, because then I could still rapid fire with the big damage and keep the suppression up. And let's play it safe. Kind of hoping that I also hit that little sectoid, wherever it is. Do I get you in there to take a shot? Don't think I have a shot from here. Certainly don't think I have a shot from there. standing out in the open. On the other hand, I'd be in this ish. Still a sector out there. Shouldn't forget that.
X-ray down.
Never mind. Would have been nice to capture one. Okay.
Stepping off.
So next part of the little fun game here is gonna be killing those mutants.
Locked and loaded.
And you know that. The big guy's guarding the mutants.
Rolling the hook.
So my idea here is to get over to the other side.
Rolling the hook.
You see, the mutants are still like sitting on the outer side of the ship. Not really contributing to society. And that obviously can't stand.
I'm on it, Commander. Ready to rock.
Time to motor. Okay.
So I want to bring our magician all the way as far outside as we can.
Okay.
And then just try to scout with Denise, and maybe in the zone them all in a turn or two. We probably just wait here for better weather.
Running. Jedziemy z tym koksem.
Will do.
So we can't use that spot, okay. You know what?
Let's bring you down here.
Hauling ass.
Got it.
So this is basically my engagement squad here. So if they come out right here, I'm gonna engage them from the top. They protect my sniper, who's gonna be all the way down here.
Roger that. Scanning.
And as any good plan, it will probably last until the first contact with the enemy. We see anyone. We actually see any too.
Ready to rock.
Running. Position confirmed.
That's okay. First of all, do I have line of sight here on anything? Yes.
Back in.
Overwatch, aye aye.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Ida. Przeczekuję teren. Affirmative. Covering now.
Did they just like blast call or something? No. Why would they? Okay.
Roger that. Scan.
Watch everybody. Not you.
Overwatch, aye aye.
Overwatch.
Okay, yeah, I don't see anybody because I'm handcuffed. Then I don't have line of sight.
Copy that.
Steady and. Then this is super cheesy. I love it. Yeah, I think I'll start off. You're a Muton. You're a Muton. Start off with a regular shot. Pop goes the weasel.
Built that up, yeah. Hostile spotted.
Oh, that guy is now in cover. We don't like that. Cover is lame.
Good to go.
Rozkaz wypatruje wrogów. Move and you'll overwatch.
Get some.
What are the odds of him actually, like, he'll not dash somewhere here? I don't know. He has no idea where everybody is.
Roger, I've got eyes on.
Got a COVID.
You hear that?
He's there, but it seems I can't see him. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm gonna have line of sight. Let's just. Oh, there's also someone up here. Oh, this is dicey.
Heading there now.
Can I get line of sight to that guy?
On overwatch.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
It's kind of interesting that I, all the time I saw the every move, but now that they're active, they're like, nope, we're secret.
Heading to that location.
Not gonna tell you anything. Maybe I also just didn't have the movement to go there. You know, I think someone should watch this here.
Heading out. Eyes peeled, Commander.
Wypatruję wroga. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Head in there now. On overwatch.
I mean, we're already like 2 hours into the mission. I have the patience, and I hope you have the time.
You hear that? On the move.
Okay, look who I found.
drodze. Jest broń w pogotowiu.
Heading there now. Almost killed two mutants. Time to get aggressive.
I'm healed, Commander.
On the move.
Heading to that location.
Roger that.
Scanning.
Now it's more if something goes wrong in the front, I want to be in a position where I can do something about it.
Overwatching. Ice field, Commander.
This could be a little bit of an issue. Because those guys are in Overwatch, right? So, I think there's a way to avoid the whole thing. I was going to say, if I move here, I'm going to reveal because I'm starting my move in line of sight of them, and then they both get Overwatch shots. But if I do a one-time move,
solid copy.
I break line of sight, and then I can reconceal to over here. Now there are still two mutants out there, and I have no idea where.
On the move. Affirmative, covering now.
There is here's a ladder to get up onto the roof, so that's
heading out.
A little bit of a threat. Maybe even a big threat.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Tempted. Yeah, let's spend one turn
I'm on the move.
Checking out if we can find any mutants up here. These doors are all still closed, so officially no idea.
Getting it done. I'm rolling. On Overwatch.
Ice field, Commander. I affirmative.
I mean, technically, I could probably cheese the whole thing,
Roger,
right? Only have Denise up there, and then just with single sniper shots whittle them down turn by turn. But that's. I feel this is already cheesy and boring. Or maybe not boring, but it takes a long time.
What was that?
Oh, that's fantastic. Just pile them up over there. Yeah, let's just take a precision shot. Why not? I have a hard time judging their movement, if they can like come around here and shoot up here. I was like, why is there such a gap in here where I can't move? Yeah, let's move you in there. Let's get the gas grenades in here.
Already there.
Yes.
Cheese there. Got it covered.
Where is your last mutant buddy? There we go. Well, he will not get an angle. Let's just...
Location confirmed.
I just want to be a little bit closer so I can engage these guys.
Rolling out.
Just quickly end it. What are we gonna do here? I think reload and steady. Otherwise we would be without a shop next turn. And depending on what the mutant does, we might have to act.
Roger, I've got eyes on.
Thankfully so far the mechtoids always move first. No, he's just running back. Weirdly running in circles, okay. So here's the question.
I'm on the move.
That looks fantastic. Just take a shot at you.
Overwatch, aye aye.
I'm on it. There is front pocket of you.
Okay. What's it gonna be, eh? Stone painful death. Okay, let's get rid of one of the guys.
Solid copy.
Roger, tracking.
Might even save one rocketeer. Oh, not steady. I wanted to watch. Okay,
Ice field, Commander.
We're green to go.
I really want to capture that Muton, I just don't know how yet. Because it's gonna be so much easier to just kill them.
Heading there now.
No, actually, that was too close to the edge for me. Oh, there's another Muton. Okay. Now that guy is still acided. So I'm thinking we're just gonna... Yeah, let's just rapid fire him down. Get the shredding in there. Missed the second shot. Ooh.
Okay.
For 12, that's some acceptable damage. 14. Okay, feels somewhat comfortable that we can do 14 like this, or maybe like this. Experience going to waste here. Okay, and then we take a shot at the guy who doesn't have acid. It's still 46 to crit is actually still too good, I think. He has acid. So we might just be able to whittle him down and capture him. The problem is really, like, how do I get in there for a capture? Is that worth the risk? Because there's literally no cover that I could run to. Probably don't want to go through the inside. Just saying. I hate this position. I mean, I'm not gonna use 4 smoke grenades against the outsiders, right? Hopefully.
Smoke out.
So, Mr. Muton, I'm not sure how, but you're coming home with us.
Location confirmed.
I'm on the move.
position.
Just hope, I'm not sure if the acid goes away at the start of his turn. Well, it's not going away now.
They're starting to lose ground.
Overwatch. That was dicey. I can't get close enough.
You're standing there.
Okay, the first thing is I need to obviously. I need to hurt him.
Moving.
And not on an emotional level.
Tap, rat, bang. Location confirmed.
Moving out.
Yeah, this is way too costly, probably. But again, this is like 5-turn cooldown. It's not. Like, I'm gonna be fighting for 5 turns against the Outsiders, right, game?
Keeping it down.
Heading to that location. Cover going out!
So, I'm already moving Jet over to that side.
Got my eyes on.
Because I wanna breach against these guys from all the sides, and I think Jet's just gonna be one candidate going for the other side. Hoping that I don't need him against that major. Same thing with Denise. Just not gonna hit him. How much damage do I do? 6. Shredded. But he's hunkered.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Yeah, that's just not gonna happen. Let's just see if we can do a little bit damage here. Okay, then maybe pistol shot. Better.
Orders confirmed.
On in that breach team.
Stepping off.
We're going for a lot of trouble here just for potential capture, but I think we brought the Arcthros, it would be a shame to not lose them. Oh. So you can throw grenades while suppressed. It just reduces the range, but I guess I was close enough. Well, that's not real damage for anyone here. Still highly annoyed. Okay, we've got a laser pistol here. I don't want to flank him, because then I can crit.
Roger, tracking. Droga.
Well, so much trouble for nothing.
Will do. He's down. No rounds. Will do. Moving. I'm ready.
Okay, so setup situation. Since they are stationary, Rocket here on this door plus probably Rebecca. Jet over on that door. I think I can snipe from maybe here. It's dicey. I don't like having Jet alone on that door. Yeah, let's just think about it.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Time to motor.
Could bring Denise over there. I just thought I could just run her in like somewhere down here and then go close range. Could even start doing that. Well, Jet alone on that door will be fine.
On the move.
Wyruszam. Broń przeładowana.
I probably want to smoke up here in case they do come in range.
Aye, aye, Commander. Roger that. Scanning.
Location confirmed.
And I really, as much as I like,
moving out.
As much as I hate it, I should heal up. Even if it's gonna take three extra turns.
Head in there now. Back online. Roger, Dodger.
Don't see anyone just yet. I kind of know where they are, right?
Roger that.
Moving out.
Medkits fix everything. Calm down.
What's that? I'm trying to figure out how their line of sight is here. If I could move somewhere with Jason. Let's certainly move to here. Honestly, probably prefer being here. See, maybe I use that smoke to smoke up here and then can take cover behind this console or something like that.
On the move.
Just for the odd chance that we get someone out here.
Not a big never.
We're gonna be there. Testing my range, okay. Not far enough. You know what? Let's just come here.
Let's do this.
Moving out.
To move there in a blue move.
Okay. Przeczekuję teren. I'm on it.
Now, I'm not gonna use it this turn. I just wanna see. Probably shred all of you. That's fantastic. Okay.
Aye, aye, Commander.
They know what's coming.
Running.
Roger, I've got my eyes on. Moving out. Let's do this.
You know, I'm just gonna end turn here for now. Then one more preparation turn. Okay, I'm gonna make a small adjustment here. I don't want, if I trigger them, that guy to decide, you know what, I'm gonna run out here, jump down here. So, let's block this door. Even if it means, yeah, no, that means I don't get two shots. He runs out there and kind of. I don't think they can move that far.
Roger, I've got my eyes.
Okay, I'm great. Now I need another preparation turn. Because I wanna stay open.
On Overwatch.
Stay open. Most people will probably move before they even take the shot, but that's just steady up. Okay, lots of preparation for this moment. Now, I might not fully hit the guy up top, but I want to make sure I hit everybody else. So, especially this guy around the corner.
Fiery shredder rocket.
I think that's six shreddits.
Shh,
think I heard something.
On the move.
I think you heard something, huh? Just wanna see where they are. There's also one guy up here. Huh. Overall, not that great positioning for me. Shots. Which is kind of weird that I don't have better shots against. Do I not get height advantage? But why? Game, they are on the low ground. And I don't think I can get Roberta far enough away so that I get whatever it's called. Yeah, that. That's my shot here. I think I'd rather take these shots than move in for the play. Do they have like some kind of skill that tells you're not gonna get high ground advantage? Doesn't make any sense to me. Oh well.
No.
Adjusting sight.
No way, that just happened. I want to be able to get in there. I think I'm just gonna break line of sight here with Alpha. Because if they just take shots, they have amazing aim, right? It's super tempting to just take one out, but then I've got four people shooting at me. I'm not sure I can survive that.
I'm on the move.
Okay, you are not in the smoke. You are in the dense smoke, okay.
On Overwatch.
Okay. I'm a bit concerned that they all try this little trick here. Okay, that's an interesting move. No idea where the last one is. He's sitting there in the corner, I guess.
Aye, aye, Commander.
That's a nice Overwatch you have there. 100% of crit, he's shredded. It's not quite enough. Ooh, and I was actually very certain that either I could move Jet here to finish it off, or that I could, I don't even know. So we're gonna try the good old never failed me just barely moving into range thing. Alternatively, just a command.
Moving out.
Now, don't think I can get in range well for the suppression on that guy. One tile.
Roger, tracking. Got it covered.
Righto!
I kinda don't want him to flank me here, but I'm not sure how I can prevent that. I'm wondering if I just hunker down here and it's like, oh no, I've got a target here. That's good enough.
Heading out.
Yeah, that whole I was hoping I could get the kill and then command to move away. That would have been probably the better choice.
Got it covered.
I think he can probably get there and flank me if I hunker down there. So that's not gonna cut it. Everything else is just half cover.
Stuck here.
I mean, that's the other idea. If I break line of sight as I just did, then maybe he doesn't know I'm sitting there in the open. Well, he shouldn't. You shouldn't have any idea.
Let's do this.
Okay.
They got me flanked.
Holy hell. Don't scare me like that. No. They got me flanked, I got him flanked.
Yoshi, that will go there.
Shredded, hollow targeted.
Headed there now.
That should give me Lone Wolf. Still no high ground, because why would you have high ground just because you're on the high ground? I was really expecting the kill there because it was going into the cutscene, and yeah, we did it. 46 enemies. Show me the loot. Give me all the money. Well, no money, but give me all the stuff. And we even got one promotion out of it. Yay, that was the fatigue wound. Gunnery sergeant. I guess. I'm sorry, but how did we shred the Muton when suppressing him if we don't even have mayhem yet? Second row of stasis tanks. Don't think that's enough surgery though. 4 power sources, that's amazing good. Oh, only 10 seeker wrecks. I thought there were way more seekers on the mission. Cool. That was fun. That was excitingly long, most importantly. What else? I kind of want to immediately go around and spend that money. I want to know this. 12 stasis tanks, 12 surgery. Pretty sure we now have more than 12 stasis tanks. 14. I guess you can get, can you get council request for that? I don't even know. I'm just gonna, no. Let's keep it down to 12. What's that? Yeah, I'm very tempted still to do that. So much melt, we need more engineers. Let's just do it. Floater racks? No. There's something we needed the floaters for. I
think the engineering
what.
Team is getting antsy. They might be more excited about the new weapons than our troops are.
Right. Let's go back here. I think we had a crash site here of 17 hours.
Commander,
I think
we're in desperate need of additional troops. If we don't start recruiting new soldiers through the barracks soon, we're not going to win this fight.
Yeah, we've got like 4 people ready right now, 5. What did I say? 17 hours. So Brianna. And David and Marina. Can we go 15 hours for Veronica? I think that should work. I think you get another warning when it's really expiring. Right, that's kind of close. So we're not gonna have, this is a crashed medium, right? We're not gonna have concealment. Well, not yet. After this mission we will. All the officers in the world and not a single assault. Gonna go double infantry on that one. We don't have any sniper even. I don't like the sound of that. I'm just trying to make up my mind who I want to exhaust here. Over fatigue. Okay, let's just set up the rest of the squad first. Got David. I kind of want to bring Marlene because she's gonna get the promotion here. Let's get Veronica. So we could go for bring our sniper, or we could just say, okay, let's just bring a second gunner and call it a day. We don't have sniper support. It's fine. I think that makes more sense. Just a crashed medium, how bad can it be? Only downside is I only have 3 scopes, right? So one of the guys is don't have a scope. Well, that's an easy choice. The person who does not have a ghost weapon doesn't get a scope. So far, so good. I also don't think we have, do we have anything still to repair. I think maybe the second shotgun. The rest should be all here. Smoke and mirrors. Yeah, let's chem. I don't think we need shredder ammo if we have two gunners that can shred, plus shredder rockets. Let's try for a capture. Let's try for a capture. But we're gonna try that, you guessed it, in the next episode. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.